It's actually pretty cool a 6-year-old game can maintain a steady population of low levels. Usually a game this far into its life cycle will have a player base consisting of mostly tryhards, but GTA Online has managed to keep the populations relatively balanced. As all things should be. I believe this is because people crawl back to this game like an abusive ex-lover. They remember the good times, but as soon as they come back, they remember what made them leave in the first place.